Hello, and welcome to another Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial video. In this video, I will show you calculations. Calculations enable you to generate a response for a survey question based on the input from a previous question. Let me show you two examples. In this vegetation survey, if I enter 56 for native plant coverage, I will get 44% coverage of invasive plants immediately. If I put 2 meters for the plot radius, I will get a plot area of 12.57 right away. Those calculations can simply be done with calculation functions in Survey123 for ArcGIS. Next, I'll show you the steps to perform your own calculations in the XLS form. Calculations are defined in the calculation column of a question on the survey worksheet. For the invasive plants coverage, I will enter this in the calculation column. Notice that native plants comes from the name column for the second question in the survey. I'll save my work and preview it in the Connect app. Survey123 version 1.7 now supports more advanced mathematical functions. With those newly introduced functions, we can implement more complicated calculations. Say I want to know the plot area within a given plot radius. I will put this expression in the calculation column and choose decimal as the question type. Notice that this part of the expression calculates the value of the radius squared. And if we multiply it by pi, it will return the area. The round function returns a rounded value. Let's save our work and preview it in Connect. As you can see, if the plot radius is 2, I will get a plot area of 12.57. More math functions can be found in the Types worksheet or in the Help documentation. If you'd like to learn more about calculations, please check the link below. Thanks for watching!